But also, our exclusive Five on Your Side investigation, Drowning in Dysfunction, is getting huge results. A new state law has just been introduced that would prevent Cleveland Water customers from losing their homes because of unfair billing practices.
Five on Your Side Chief Investigator Ron Regan tells us it would stop Cleveland Water and local government across Ohio from placing tax liens on homes.
This is Senate Bill 273, and if passed, would stop Cleveland Water from unfairly going after water customers.
Well, you know, all of a sudden, I just started getting great big bills.
Bills for water Odessa Park says she never used. Plumbers never found a leak. But that didn't stop the Cleveland Water Department from putting a tax lien on her home.
Is it an unfair tactic?
I definitely think it's unfair.
State Senator Sandra Williams is sponsoring this legislation that would prohibit local governments across Ohio from placing tax liens on homes due to unpaid water bills.
I could owe them as little as $50, and they could send my bill over to the auditor's office. And so definitely, if the legislature doesn't believe that we need to repeal this particular section, what we need to do is at least set some guidelines so that people who may have fallen on hard times for a short period of time, may have lost their job or something else, don't have their property taken away.
Our continuing investigation also prompted this federal lawsuit filed by the NAACP Legal Defense Fund that also seeks to ban the widespread use of water tax liens, 11,000 in just 4 years.
The last thing we need is to take somebody's home.
Finally, our reporting also got the attention of State Representative Stephanie Howes.
In the grand scheme of things, no one should lose their home at all because you didn't pay a water bill.
And if passed, tax liens for unpaid bills would be banned, but customers could still face civil lawsuits. We contacted the Cleveland Water Department for a response, but have not heard back. I'm Chief Investigator Ron Reed.